It's Brittany, bitch. And I am back.
You ready to fucking die?
No, yeah, I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill me.
So, are you gonna do it naturally?
Through my... Yeah, that's where... Wait.
Thank God you're pretty.
And now I am going for dinner at Wynonna's.
I'm so happy for them.
I'll see you soon, and I'll be in my truck.
I mean, I'm probably 98% happy and maybe 2% jealous.
The body's been found.
Oh, you sure it wasn't someone else's body that you stole and hid because you thought you had the right to make that utterly not your decision?
Shut up!
Allergic to penicillin?
Yeah, I'm 99% sure that's not what killed him.
Ah, you better stop! Stop!
40 innings in cricket?
No.
That is not correct.
You mean who?
It's Tucker. Tucker Gardner.
Oh, this is bad.
I love you.
Father, your sister.
What the fuck is this?
First time here?
Yeah.
If you get nervous, I'll hold your hand.
He has a girlfriend.
I don't see her.
Turn around!
I call this shitty day, go away.
Talented, brilliant, incredible.
Love me a one pot meal.
Can I get a waffle?
Waverly, who buys one maraca?
Well, I believe it is a rattle.
You're an exceptional girl.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do! You'll be a dead son of a bitch, I tell you that!
He's lying on a table, burnt beyond recognition.
I'm sorry, I just don't see the problem.
Look at us now.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy, you know I'm trying.
Say something. Preferably encouraging.
Are you completely insane?
All around me are familiar faces.
Oh, can you imagine?
Oh no. You don't know.
I don't know. What?
Is this your thing? Cute but annoying?
Jen, don't do it.
So no defect? No bubbles? No magic?
No. 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 Hell no. 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 I refuse. No. No.
Oh no, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
I'm so cool and so nice, and I
fucking got, she fucking dead.
But I vowed to spend the rest of my life protecting the Earps.
Well, how convenient. When did you supposedly make the sacred vow?
The moment I laid eyes on you.
One of the kind, and that's why it makes me cry. I found a girl who's in love with a girl. She said that she tried, but she's not into guys.
Or I will physically remove you.
Try me, bitch.
Okay, we're about to react to a lot of gay shit.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm already crying.
What are we starting with?
Bad. So awful. Oh. Horrible.
What are you gonna do? Walk all the way back to purgatory?
Yes. Because it is far less painful than being here with you.
Okay, well, you know what? We had a good run, but he's dead to me now.
Cops are dumb. Stealing is fun. My sister wife is pretty much done.
Who wrote this? Some genius!
Listen to her cry. And beg. And pray. She died anyway.
Hang on.
Sorry, the old...
Rosita,
I can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh. Because she's dead.
She's in a better place.
A few moments later.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Funny thing about being a revenant.
It's really hard to get dead.
Meanwhile.
Okay.
When that plan is in place, I will break it with you by my side.
We loved it. I'm gonna watch it every day for the rest of my life.
Too special for an abomination like you.
I said that.
Oh my God, you are both monsters.
Yeah. Since when do you care about cricket?
I don't, but the boss man loves all sports and I want him to love me.
So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you.
Karma.
But she'll open the door for you.
Of anyone who would have wanted to hurt him.
Can you think of anyone who wouldn't?
Thank you. 'Cause shade never made anybody.